Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechMT back with another video showing you how to install Prisma on PC. If you don't know about Prisma, it is an application for both Android and iOS that turns your photos into awesome artworks. You can watch our video to know how to install Prisma for Android on your smartphone. In this tutorial, I'll be showing you the method of installing Prisma on PC without using Bluestacks. Yes, but we are using another light emulator called Nox, which come with Google Play Store pre-installed so that we can download required applications directly from Play Store. So without any further ado, let's get started. Here are the things you must need to get Prisma edited photo. First one, a good working computer with minimum of 2GB RAM. Second one, a good internet connection. Third one, Nox app layer. Fourth one, a photo to edit. Assuming that you have all the prerequisites, so let me tell you the installation procedure of Nox app layer. Firstly, open the web browser and visit en.bignox.com. The website will look like this. You can find the direct website address here in the description of this video. Later, hit on the download button to download the full package of Nox app layer. After the completion of download, proceed to install it on the PC. Install device software popped up by Windows Security. Finally, select Start to start the app layer to use Prisma on PC. Here, you need to configure the root access. To do this, select the settings icon and change the root to on. Save the settings and then restart the app layer. Now open gallery and just drag and drop the photo that you would like to edit using Prisma on PC. It's time to install the applications. One is Prisma and another is ES File Explorer. Open Play Store and search for Neural Prisma and download the application. Later, search for ES File Explorer and download it. After successful installation of both the apps, launch Prisma, then move to Settings, and then turn off all the options. Now go back and select the picture that you have imported before from the gallery. Please pay attention. When you move the picture, the photo automatically becomes big. To avoid, click the scroller on the mouse. There you get two options, one to pan and other to pinch. Select the two finger pinch and use the mouse to zoom in or zoom out. This will help you to get good resolution photo after exporting. Also, switch back to two finger pan before moving to next step. Now click next to apply the filter. Play with several filters available and make sure to adjust the intensity levels by sliding over on your picture. Finally, instead of selecting save, you need to select Share and here pick ES to save. Make sure to select the right path because you are exporting the final Prisma edited photo within the emulator. So please be careful. Here, go back to root first. Select the first phone icon, then MNT, then Share, then Image. This is the right path to select. You need to repeat this step every time you save a new picture. To view the saved photo on your computer, click the small computer icon on Nox app layer, then select open the folder which is next to the image folder. Here is the photo that we have just edited using Prisma Android application. That's it. If you face any issues, do contact me directly on Facebook or just leave a comment down below. Do share this video and tell your friends that you can use Prisma on PC without Bluestacks. Please don't forget to thumb up and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.